I've been holding this off for way too long, but here are the behind the scenes. So first of all, having an actual cameraman, I would set up a good reference shot half the time to get Dane a better understanding. Could have done this a lot more than I did, but I did not. I don't think logically.
Then film as I run.
Until it is absolutely needed and everybody is on the last stroke of, and every, but I kid you not, the beginning of it took the longest.
I missed it.
Just because of the first few shots and Dane having the difficulty getting the speed, distance, and accuracy right. We had that problem, or he got it way too high. In the response, we did a couple of shots just with the motion. Now that the intro is done, onto the fun part.
Yeah, like I run over, I try to grab the keys, but then...
The shot of the keys we successfully got on the first try.
So it's gonna start out like this, it's gonna slowly go in. Dane, you're going...
After setting up another reference video for Dane, me and Daniel did a lot of practice. I never knew Dane was recording this whole thing. He has a tendency of doing Eventually he said something.
I'm filming. Let's pretend like we're actually doing this because I'm filming.
We continued to practice, which Dane was recording all of.
Yeah, I've been recording all of this.
Oh, you're wasting recording time.
And once we actually started, Dane wasn't recording.
I just realized I wasn't filming.
Once we started, Dane was sitting very still, so I had to remind him of the movement.
So as we're going, right, you zoom in, then you zoom out as I'm backing up.
Well, you weren't backing up yet.
But he couldn't move because stuff right behind him was in the way, so I moved it. I reminded Dane of the movement once more. I could sense something was wrong, so I didn't finish this shot.
That, when you punched me down, man.
This shot right here was perfect, but...
No, where's the ball?
You know, I didn't actually like this shot at all. On top of that, we had a whole bunch of extra shots that we didn't use because it made it look too much of a Looney Tune. Another fun fact, Daniel said damn, but I just muted it because it didn't fit his character.
Damn.
This shot actually took so many retakes that we had to continue the next day.
Alright, but now we're just gonna show him.
3, 2, 1, action!
The crystal right here, right behind this black.
Pretty sure I fell on top of the Dane in this one. Fred shot! This one simply took a few aggravating retakes and being connected to the other shot, it made it a lot more difficult. It took forever.
No, that's lazy. Stop doing that.
On to the next deck!
This couch here, we had to replace. As you can see, it doesn't actually fit. The couch is in that room there. The real couch. Can you see that? Because I can't just be thrown through that. And if I do, it's a new couch anyway, so no. But yeah, there's a chicken. I want to throw it at him at some point, but I don't know if we're going to be able to integrate that or if we're going to remember. Say something extremely motivating.
I put gummy worms inside my language.
Just don't finish that.
We had to retake this shot because we forgot it yesterday.
And then you switch back over to the session.
I had to give Daniel a little lesson on how to not look fucking dead.
Your eyes are going to fall asleep. You just got pushed over with a bowl of dog food. You need to be angry.
Do we need to put some water on his face so it
doesn't
sweating?
Because he's sweating
in the room.
No, how do I make myself?
I recorded a reference for Dane and the shot was done in no time.
Action.
I'm not going to look at you for this one. We continued from where we left off yesterday, running into a space issue.
You're going my way, bro.
I explained the choreography in a more detailed manner and we repeated the shot until we were satisfied. Yeah. Now we start the first stunt. This one could have worked and actually got the best fall in it. The only problem was the camera movement wasn't correct. correct.
Put it up.
For some reason, Dane zoomed in on this one.
I didn't like it, so we restarted.
The camera movement on this one was fine. If only I hadn't fallen on my side, it would have been finer. This one, I fell straight on my ass. This one, the chair didn't want to get off of me. I'd say it's pretty obvious what's wrong with this one. This one's even worse. I do find this one funny, but it hurt, so I don't. The stunt was slowly getting worse. Almost broke a rib on this one. Watch how Daniel walks in on this one.
Wait, that was fucking
good. We started practice and shooting for the next fight sequence. Very difficult camera movement wise. This is all supposed to be everything up until the couch stunt from right here was supposed to be connected, but we couldn't do that. We were interrupted halfway through this, actually, and we went outside and got those shots before coming right back in the middle of shooting this scene. But for the sake of simplicity in this video, I'm just gonna jam it together. Right here. Both the choreography and the camera movement was having problems right here. Although the camera movement wasn't working for Dane, we kept on trying anyway. I decided that if we wanted a chance to finish this someday, the camera angles would have to change. So we split the sequence into multiple angles, no longer connected. Would have been cool, but it wasn't possible.
Go up.
Still retaking shots because of simple acting mistakes, but check out this improv. We tried integrating this into the fight, but it didn't work out in the long run.
Chicken.
We moved on through the scene. Dane had something to say because he is now Daniel's mother.
That first punch did not seem as aggressive, Daniel.
You can't see you, right?
Three, look, I had an epiphany.
You can't see you.
Not with me. No, you actually can't.
Okay,
see. 2, 1, action.
About right around this point, you can see we really actually started to get tired. It was taking so many takes that I started just doing the countdown myself. This whole shot right here is only half of one take. Now for the semi-sick turning shot. This didn't take long, but it did change mid-shoot because we thought it'd be cool to make it purposely look slow motion. So that wasn't in the original choreography. On to the couch stunt. Daniel had to assist within flipping the couch, so the first shot did not work. After a bit of adjusting, we got a shot that didn't work because that shit took way too long. Another shot that didn't work out. Right next to a shot that could have worked, but I didn't use for some reason. Now I'm questioning why I didn't use this shot as well.
Action.
Fun fact. The thumbs up was for Dane to stop recording. But I ended up using it in the film anyway because funny haha.
Action.
Daniel's slow ass held us back on this take. Once we got this shot, we moved on to my favorite shot.
3, 2, 1, action.
Since this shot could only be one take, we did a couple of practice rounds.
Action. 2, 1, action.
Originally, we were going to have the extra shot of Daniel falling, but it didn't add up in editing, so we didn't use it. Also, Daniel's in the way.
Daniel, you gotta get out.
Stupid Dane. The program almost crashed. Oh my god, that would have been terrible.
You gonna follow me?
For the outside show, I did a reference video for Dane. The way we did the combined sequence was by simply blending the blur between the quick turn of the camera. Anyone can do it. Daniel was too late on this shot, but I forgave his sins. Not for long, of course. I hope you enjoyed the first 30 seconds of this video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.